we called for an immediate end to the killing in Syria, and we urged the Joint Special Envoy, Kofi Annan, to set a timetable for next steps. The world will not waver. Assad must go, and the Syrian people must be free to choose their own path forward.